Hi everyone, it's Avi from Appletips, and in this video I will show you how to easily install AdBlock on your iPhone. Before we begin, be sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell for notifications. Similar to the ability to install extensions, Safari and iOS allows us to install AdBlockers. So let's go to Settings, Safari, Extensions. In this menu you can see the list of Safari extensions you have installed in your device. On the top is the list of content blockers that are installed, aka ad blockers. Let's click on More Extensions, this will take us to the App Store. Scroll down a bit until you see Content Blockers. Swipe to the side until you find AdBlock Plus for Safari. Click on it and install. I will attach a link in the video description, so don't worry. After the installation, open the app and make sure that the option to block ads is on. I don't really need to leave the app icon on the home screen, so I'll just remove it from there. Launch Safari and you will notice that the ads are gone. Not only it's convenient without all the advertisements popping up in front of your eyes, it is also great for the performance and overall experience when surfing the web. And that's it, what do you think? Who has already used an ad blocker on iOS? Which one do you recommend? I would love to read in the comments. See you on the next video.